course book is chapter number 10, My Childhood. Hairba chapter asida koina APJ Abdul Kalam gi angaur ngai punsi koina nainagani pagani. I was born into a middle class Tamil family in the island town of Rameswaram in the erstwhile Madras state. Matam of the Madras haina konaramba adumba lamda madugi saruk akoi Rameswaram gi akoi gi ithat oi laiba sohoram khakta mahak problem me aduga mahana pogliba mong adu meya maya ramna sel thungi yamna kahene na kara khun musu nataba yamna awabasu nataba amakaki family the mahak problem me. My father, Jainaluddin, had neither much formal education nor much wealth. Despite his disadvantages, he possessed great innate wisdom and a true generosity of spirit. Mahaki mapa Jainaluddin haribasi taseng na ngasagi lailai su yamna ningthina mongta na tamlakpasu oikide aduga loinana lanthum yamna lairakpa misaksu natte adubu Hairiba, Mahaki Mapa Sigi, Oizaba, Mahaki Maran Hairbadi, Mahak Lokshing Yamna, Leiba, Amadi Mokchen Chauba, Adumba, Mio Oirei. He had an idol helpman in my mother, Ashiyama. I do not recall the exact number of people she fed every day, but I am quite certain that far more outsiders ate with us than all the members of our own family put together. Ade Mahaki Mama Hairiba, Ziki, APJ Abdul Kalam gi mapa amadi mama asi ngasai gi amaga amaga aduki mati gi amna mot tinana lakhi laminarei aduga makhoina anga wari ngai matamda makhoi gi mayumda akhoi gi mi kaya buchak pijabagi adum ba mokjen chawbagi thong kaya makhoina asengba masing du makti mak ningjang mangam dra basu makhoi gi imung manung gi mising dagi di makhoina pijab bithak tobi ba mi masing na adumak helakhi habesi mama na phongdogli. I was one of many children, a short boy with rather undistinguished looks, born to tall and handsome parents. We live in our ancestral house, which was built in the middle of the 19th century. It was a fairly large pakka house, made of limestone and brick, on the Mock Street in Rameswaram. My austere father used to avoid all inessential comforts and luxuries. However, all necessities were provided for in terms of food, medicine or clothes. In fact, I would say mine was a very secure childhood, both materially and emotionally. Adumba mahaki mama pa singadudi yamna ningthi ba adumba masomoto phajarbasu APJ Abdul Kalam gi onadi mahak angaru ematamda yamna thoidongna masakmato ningthi badi oirakte hain mangna panjari aduga makhoina lairakpa mayumadu akoi gi pakka building pura building oina natrabasu ngasagi chengna kaina hogot pa adumba yum amakhakdadi makhoi lairakhi aduga asagi mahaki mapa asi ahenba akem phata paisa tingthokpa adumba yamna akoi gi paisa manghanba adegi pochei leibada khuchau thaba adumba misakti oirakhide haidana su asagi makoi tangai phadaba changham thokpa chana thangnana ba senana firol amadi hidalangsakki tangai phadaba polam sing di mahakna loinamak ningma thungalami aduna APJ Abdul Kalam na mahak masana phongdok jai madudi mahak ki angar ngai punsi habisi aduki matik yamna mangonda di nungai ba madi kayam ta kiningai awa ba yau do punsi ma lakhi maram di mahak jana thangna na ba walan birakte amadi mahak pu pang shuna haurakhi asini. The Second World War broke out in 1939 when I was 8 years old. For reasons I have never been able to understand, a sudden demand for tamarind seeds erupted in the market. I used to collect the seeds and sell them to a provision shop on Mock Street. A day's collection would fetch me the princely sum of one anna. Second World War 1939 da tholok pamatam da haurok pamatam da mahak chahi Nepal surami adugumba matamadu da mahak kari maram gi nodi khang di adu matamadu da ngasa gi adu matamrin gi maru habedi mangye maru si adu ki matik akoi gi pamnera me adu na mahak na he he akoi gi upal adu gi makhong da gi ojiki maru marang sing gi khul laga ngasa gi mahak na he he dukan da thadok charami hairi bu dukan du da gi mana selo na anama ga phang pu da mahak yam harau jab no ai jab phawi. My brother-in-law Jalaluddin would tell me stories about the war, which I would later attempt to trace in the headlines in Dinamani. Mahaki adumba mabai na hehe magil among the wari libi lan gi maramda adu haire wari sing adu bo mana magi khabar dagi amuk man khangmangam nana ba he onajai haire ba khabar mame aduna dinamani kawrame. Our area being isolated was completely unaffected by the war, but soon India was forced to join the allied forces and something like a state of emergency was declared. The first casualty came in the form of the suspension of the train halt at Rameswaram station. The newspapers now had to be bundled and thrown out from the moving train on the Rameswaram road between Rameswaram and Dhanushkodi. That forced my cousin Shamsuddin, who distributed newspapers in Rameswaram, to look for a helping hand to catch the bundles, and as if naturally I filled the slot. Shamsuddin helped me earn my first wages half a century later. I can still feel the surge of pride in earning my own money for the first time. Adum ba second world war ki matam da mahaki lamda madudi taseng namaki lan yau da na mar moiduna mayam lan tong na matam da mukhoi di lan yokshilam de adubu asagi British ki adum ba lan mi gi michang asagi Indian ga mena asagi British India ga mena lawthor khon matung de gi di lan chi mukhoi juta phadana charug yara mi hairi ba charug yakiba dugi indiana landa second world war da ani suba prithvi ge lanjau da saru yakiba duna asagi akaiba kayama asagi tholami hairiba sing adi manung da Rameswaram station da akugi train he khamlam badu madu handokhiba madu khaman khida basini hairiba thong asi chatar kona mar moiduna mahaki adumba achil manau koi Shamsuddin ko ba machmena thopa maya mathopa amakhna he he khabar si madugi Lahore ga khabar yon bani adubu hairi ba station aduda khabar du khamaga Lahore da du kham gidamna maramoidna asagi railway si koi train ji khamlam da bani na khabar si he he langthom ba tangai phadabo oirami langthom ba gi phibam lakpana asagi madubu mu khunjin nanalogi mi wala mi hari mi sadu magna oirami mana khunjilaga mag asagi magi mayamadu gi mating pamboina adigi magi ahanba khusuman chuma madugi thawak tu tokjabadigi mag phangma horami hari ba thong adu maduda mana phangjaki ba nungai ba maduda phangjaki mana tanjaki ba senpha madu mana hoji hoji na mana halwar ba matung mana halwar matam da mana ningsing jaw matam da yamna chawthok chapa nungai jaba phawba mi kub ama mana palli. Every child is born with some inherited characteristics into a specific socio-economic and emotional environment and trained in certain ways by figures of authority. Angang kudimak hek polok pa matamdang asagi makoy makoy gi magunna mamam ga loina na makoy gi toptok pa koy gi lichat ga loina na makoy si polok hibani aduga makoy makoy na lairi ba koy koy bada koy koy bi phibam adugi matungi nasu makoy gi phibam makoy wakalon amadi makoy gi sajal lichat hongman nai rei. I inherited honesty and self-discipline from my father, and from my mother I inherited faith in goodness and deep kindness, and so did my three brothers and sister. Mahaki mapadagi onadi mahak mokjen shengba amadi asagi niyom naiba si mapadagi mana tamjahoi aduga se mamadagi na mong jail chawba amadi asagi mok phaba asimba si mahaki machimanao kaya su loinamak mokogi mama pa oibadagi tamjahoi. I had three close friends in my childhood. Mahanga ngai matamda mahaka yamlu natina jaw mar ahum ka loina rakhi Ramananda Shastri, Aravindan and Shiva Prakashan haider mamana ahum ka loina rakhi. All these boys were from orthodox Hindu Brahmin families. Haider makoy ahumak akoi gi Hindu gi adumba yak lawba lining chatpa imung dagi ngakjani. As children, none of us ever felt any difference amongst ourselves because of our religious differences and upbringing. In fact, Ramananda Shastri was the son of Paksi Lakshmana Shastri, the high priest of the Rameswaram temple. Later, he took over the priesthood of the Rameswaram temple from his father. Aravindan went into the business of arranging transport for visiting pilgrims, and Shiva Prakashan became a catering contractor for the southern railways. Adumba makhoi mamanaba ahunga loinana haurakpa laiminarakpa kaminarakpa matamda makhoi si punminarakpa matamda makhoi amaga maga jatina de na draga lining laisol manadi habagi khenaba karigumba mong amata da makhoi wakhalonda lerakte madu masagi magnang sa iyo makojam nungsi ni chana na pulaki. Taseng na magidi ramane sa sastra ay bama kimi marubas idi adumba makoy Rameswaram lai sangi lai panaba kway gi makok adumba makang ni kona mapale gi dramatung dasu ng sa iyo bama kimi marub ramane sa sastra ay sina mapagi mahutse laga lai panaba gi makok tu ohyuri bni adumba Hindu yag lauba bama kimi mamanaba singsi adumba ngatene aduga ane subo mamanaba ng sa iyo Arabindan hari sina akoy gi pilgrims lai kurumba lakpa miyoi kaya da ngasagi makoi gi chathok chasin gi khudong cha ba pibi ba adum ba akoi gi transporter thang mapom ne phom da puthok pusin tawbo gi adum ba karbar da ngasai laikhi aduga hum su ma mana ba akoi gi siva prakashan hari ba sina akoi gi southern railways gi cha na na ba puthok pusin tawbo gi sinpham da laikhi hari ba makoi hum Mamana Bahumasi, Kenakenovasin from the Lairabasu, Makoi, Lining Lysol, Epij Abdul Kalam, Manaja Drabasu, Adukumati, Luna Tinana, Luna Chana, Pulaki. During the annual Sri Sitaram Kalyanam ceremony, our family used to arrange boats with a special platform for carrying idols of the Lord from the temple to the marriage site situated in the middle of the pond called Ram Tirtha, which was near our house. Events from the Ramayana and from the life of the Prophet were the bedtime stories my mother and grandmother would tell the children in our family. Hari ba adum ba yamna magna akoi gi nungai ba pupang suba amagi imung oina man horki bagi saiman anga oi ngai tumning ba tumbam dai danga sai mabona kaina Ram gi wari Mahabharat gi wari adum ba Hindu gi wari amadi sai gi Islam, your so prophet ki wari kayama libi duna admaina magsi angaune de amnungaina haurakhi lakhi aduga makhoi gi imung aduga ngasagi hoi hindu gi lining chatpa singi yamna chauna pangthokpa mass marriage ceremony adumba khoi gi sri sitarama kalyanam mahirba thorumasi da charu gyab lakpa kayagi ngasagi akhoi gi puthok puchin taunanabagi hi gi Service Makhoi Imungna, APJ Abdul Kalam Imungna, Hehe Taurami. One day when I was in the 5th standard at Rameswaram Elementary School, a new teacher came to our class. I used to wear a cape which marked me as a Muslim, and I always sat in the front row next to Ramananda Sastri, who wore the sacred thread. The new teacher could not stomach a Hindu priest's son sitting with a Muslim boy. In accordance with our social ranking, as the new teacher saw it, I was asked to go and sit on the back bench. I felt very sad, and so did Ramananda Sastri. He looked utterly downcast as I shifted to my seat in the last row. The image of him weeping when I shifted to the last row left lasting impression on me. Noma makhoi angang singa sina like tamba matamda makhoi na class 5 karakpa matamda akhoi Mahakui Oza, no Wonkuk Lami, Haribo Zano, Baduna, Masagi, Hindu Machamaga, Muslim Machamaga, Masagi, Pamina Badumana, Adugamati Nuaita of Parami, Hindu Machaduna, Masagi, Hindu Ni, Haina Kangan, Nabugi Magi, Lugun Shirami, Aduga, Muslim Machadubuna, Masagi, Muslim Nikangan, Nabugi Magi, Tupi, and Obama Makota to Pami. Hari Bamong Ubamtamda, Ozadu, and the Yam, the Marine Marang Bamonda. Haining the Haina the Bamaka Popon Marmoiduna Magna, as I give Kratak, Hantabani and Mar Kanjabi Monga, as I Muslim Angang, Hivadi, Epij Abdul Kalambuna, Pan, Quimering Tang, the Paman Bikraga, Mamana by Hindu Sing Dubuna, Mamanga, the Mok Pamalo Bugi, Togdu Amakak, told me, Hiriba Togdu Sida, as I give Maka Paminaram by Hindu Mamana, Vishing Ado, Adukamatic Ning Makarami, Matomo Shokna, no I to pardon me, Hiriba. Sapamado mag hujujing magsu adumak mamita sangsangoy na dum uri haina APJ Abdul Kalam na magi autobiography the Fongdoli. After school we went home and told our respective parents about the incident. Mayum da halaga makoy makoy gi mama pada pau tamlami thodo odu gi matang da Lakshman Sastri summoned the teacher and in our presence told the teacher that he should not spread the poison of social inequality and communal intolerance into the minds of innocent children. Adumba Ramananda Sastri ki mappa machin tongba mawa chatpa Asagi lai shena ba mako oi bena mar mai dina mahang no zadu bu kokolami adu angang singa tu mamang da mahang na nanglami madudi adum ba yam pigli ba kaisu khangja dri ba angang singa si wakhal da jan bijati khena ba natra ga lining lai sol ki khena ba adum ba hu gai gi da ta ye li bano hu chai li bano hai dana ako yi lining amaga amaga gi marakta nahak na hu gai gi da ta hu li bano maru hu li bano hai dana o jadu da nanglami. He bluntly asked the teacher to either apologize or quit the school and island. Mahagna Ramana Sastri ki mapana hairami madudi nahak nasana soy kreyana yajau nadragana nang mapam sidagi school sidagi nang kudakta nang chakhigadabani haidna hairami. Not only did the teacher regret his behavior, but the strong sense of conviction Lakshmana Sastri conveyed ultimately reformed this young teacher. Adum bang asagi Wahe do tabada madi madugi chapsaba magundu madugi wakalondu kangla matung the di ozano badu ninga magtre makya soibudu mag masani yazarami aduga magsu aduma wakalondu tadokraga afaba wakalon chienba nasagi jarbizati kenabalaitaba ama ontholami. On the whole, the small society of Rameswaram was very rigid in terms of the segregation of different social groups. However, my science sister Shiva Subramani Iyer, though an orthodox Brahmin with a very conservative wife, was something of a rebel. He did his best to break social barriers so that people from varying backgrounds could mingle easily. He used to spend hours with me and would say, Alam, I want you to develop so that you are on par with the highly educated people of the big cities. Asagi lining lison khena ba madi jan bijati khena khena ba kaya na khunda ba ma oi madu gi matung ina su asagi amaga maga khena ba gi wakhalon loina mag lainai toi musung ma ki oza science tak pi bo za du gi oina dei ma ki nu pi yam na hindu lining da yak lau jar ba su ma ki mayam chanari ba adu gi wakhalon du gi wang ma da madu gi mayokta leibagum torme ma na kan hona jai madu de amaga magi marakta jat na khena ba thamba degi lining lai sona khena ba thamba maduna pallamo oi bhabe se masi thugai gada ba ni ha bagi wakhalon sei ma ki science ki oja si da de yamna chao na mamitai aduga ngasai gi hairi bo ja si aku gi Shiva Subramani Iyer hairi bo ja si na yamna toina Abdul Kalam ga loina ba matam de he hai madu de ibongo nang yam kan hona gada ba nei acho cho bu sohor lai ri ba lai lai su ai ai ba kaya se masi ga nang thengai na ba ngamna na hona gada ba nei ha ba paktak si on the toina bibi. One day he invited me to his home for a meal chale namak ki damak o jaduna APJ Abdul Kalam ko birami. His wife was horrified at the idea of a Muslim boy being invited to dine in her ritually pure kitchen. She refused to serve me in her kitchen. No mama ki ozana chale namagi korokpa adugi wakhalon du dang asagi oza adugi nupi adu de aduki mate masagi ngakpa amadi chawning ba pharmi madudi ma ki adu mayam seng labani yana khanja ba chakhu maduda muslim mangang ni pam chamna changa ga char ba bise masi yamna akoi tahoi da ba amani yana ma ki khanjarame aduna ma ma samag na asagi anga asagi bise bise dobugi ma na kai gum ba mate ngam ta panglam de. Shiva Subramani Iyer was not perturbed, nor did he get angry with his wife, but instead served me with his own hands and sat down beside me to eat his meal. Adumba magi nupi thong amadi mong mato aduda ozadu kaisu thidokna nachung lamde aduga magi nupi dudu sumana thawoina sauning basu kaita ulamde adugi mahutta magna ayakpu phajana makutna penna aibu pisa pisa dobirami. His wife watched us from behind the kitchen door. I wondered whether she had observed any difference in the way I ate rice, drank water, or cleaned the floor after the meal. When I was leaving his house, Shiva Subramani Iyer invited me to join him for dinner again the next weekend. Observing my hesitation, he told me not to get upset, saying, "Once you decide to change the system, such problems have to be confronted." When I visited his house the next week, Shiva Subramani Iyer's wife took me inside her kitchen and served me food with her own hands. Masagi Mahaki Ozaduna di Mahakpu, Masagi Makutmangna, Shabato Duna, Masagi Mating, Pangbi Duna, Pisa Pitak Tobi Duna, Tarame, Adugi Mong, Adudang, Asagi Mahaki Ozadugi, Nupia Duna di Tong, Mapanda, 자콩이 동진데 레퍼가 자기 영람이 마도디 마나 자리 모시고 아 마야마 마나다 바자라나 드르 가만 잡자 노가이나 예행리 브라 하이드라 마나 간절함이 낙절함이 에피제 아브둘 칼람의 마기오 자기는 비어드나 마이나 동진데 레퍼가 마온다 마나 잡 탁부도 예행과 이 몽 동어도다 마나 낙고 복절함이 하이다래 아두가 마나 잡 탁부도 로에로 마퉁다 자기 마기 오자두기 마요마두 mana thadolaga chalamda mi kupta ozaduna amukka nang mathang cheolda su aya ka chak chami na gadab ni ko haidana hairak pam mi kuptu da ma ji kaitang hangoi bangi mong tobudu da ma ki ozaduna maon da poktak pira mi madu dei karingum manang na on ba hong ba ma por ke hair ba dei nang chugum ba khena ba wakhlon kaya se mayu na bata ba ne haidana mathang I thang na ba cheolda du da su amuk ma chak chana wi da ma chalami Hari benda min adu dadi, maki oza adu ini pi mata mama da mohon da, asalnya munne munne yang adna cebatu, bihi da bodo, matangi cebol da mana cah bercer benda min adu dadi, oza adu ini pi adu magna, asalnya makut magna cebatu, duna mahaku bija bithak to birami. Then the Second World War was over, and India's freedom was imminent. Indians will build their own India, declared Gandhiji. The whole country was filled with an unprecedented optimism. I asked my father for permission to leave Rameswaram and study at the district headquarters in Ramanathapuram. Second World War loirami adu ganga sagi india gi ning tamba se soidna maki phanglani haibasi khangnarami Indians will build their own India. Mahatma Gandhi na matamadu lok thola me madude India macha na india gi marai bak soidna maki chemjagani Amadi India Abu Sangwatchagani Hana Toktoklami. The whole country was filled with an unprecedented optimism. The Lebak Shin Tonga Sagi Asachong Tongarami Adumba Masagi Akuigi Mikapu Nurkuina Lerak Laba Lamdamado Maning Tam Nangasagi Moromdom Lepduna Masana Apamba Aningba Pirep Loduna Langak Tokzabunga Mani Habagi Asada Mayam Sinwai Nermi. Madumangasagi Magna su, magi mapadi, ayah belau raga magsu, kerana cawu sohor muda, Rameswaram thado laga, Ramana tu puram, dah ngasagi mag, mai masing tamne nabi, cutke hajna, magna hajarami. He told me as if thinking aloud, Abdul, I know you have to go away to grow. Does the seagull not fly across the sun alone and without a nest? He quoted Khalil Gibran to my hesitant mother. Your children are not your children. They are the sons and daughters of life's longing for itself. They come through you, but not from you. You may give them your love, but not your thoughts, for they have their own thoughts. Adum nanga sagi APJ Abdul Kalam na mahaki mama pai mafam dagi aya bani jabi mikup aduda mapa aduna dei wakhal mon na tawra ga hairaglami madudi wo jumi nang nasagi firep nahaki Pivam sem nanuwe dongta nang thadok pata abane lamda masе. Hari gidi thadok loy. Adu umba samudra da cakta abu cek shigal hari bu cek aduna naitom pai aduna makol amata nai aduna ngasagi mahaki ahen ahen madu tan nanuwe dongta mana chali. Cume. Jatpam thokpani hai aduna mau nda hai rami. Adu ga mahaki mama adu di maca aduna mahaki lamda madu thadoga mama mawa pa adu thadoga mahi masing tamba cerkani habi tu dah mahaki kadang yaning dapa pola mi madu dah ngasai mahaki mapa aduna cemjen berami madu di nahaki naca singa sei aku igi ica nati makui su kari gumba thawai mana ngasai aku igi ahin ba tanenana bagi honar kumba tamda aku igi miui bagi lutung da cang laga ngasai aku igi Hing nana ba honarak pada nang aiji kuthang da makoi su thawai se yaur kibagi wani aduga tasen nama ki nang aina thawai se shem kibanati thawai se di nang aiji mamang di hana leram labani ko na dum lehor da bani hai dana nga sagi akoi gi isani na akoi na akoi di tholok kibani hai dana akoi na kanjar basu makoi se thawai ko ba dugi di makoi se mapu oizaraga leibani aduna makoi oizaba wakhal paring Lagani, nang aji wakal pering nama duda nanchilaga maduda aku ye calan bayaroi, oi tholoi, hai dana, adumna, mahaki, mama adubu, asagi mapa aduna tenjen biki, asumna, APJ Abdul Kalam na ngaruing aji matamgi wari, asiki aku ye para, asida, နိုင်နေတယ်အဲဒါကမှတန်းအစ်လို့ရှိလေ